Dappy X and the mom of his two children is engaged to an American triple murderer she's never met, Kay Vassell, who shares two kids aged 9 and 10 with the N-Does star, has fallen in love with Deandra Buchanan, convicted killer who features in Netflix documentary M. Killer. Kay, 29, hasn't been able to meet her new love, who is behind bars at Jefferson City Correctional Center, Missouri, because of the new coronavirus lockdown rules. But she says she's moved to the Midwestern state to be near him, and is campaigning for his release. Just 2 months after she first contacted him, Buchanan, 45, is serving life after shooting his stepdad, aunt and girlfriend dead at party in November 2000. He claims he's not culpable for the murders as he was suffering from psychotic episode after smoking spiked joint. Media marketer Kay, who is from Hammersmith and whose children still live in the UK, says she wrote to Buchanan in February, while she was living in Los Angeles after becoming intrigued by his story. She told the Sun didn't expect it, but he got back straight away. It was 5 or 6 letters before gave him my number. We speak on the phone up to 3 times day. I get how people might think, she's crazy, what is she doing? But once you talk to him and know his heart, you understand that he is not a bad person. Buchanan's then girlfriend Angela Brown was holding his 5-month-old baby in her arms when her shot her in the back. They had another child together. Dappy caused controversy in February when he branded fan fat, ugly pig and blocked her after she messaged him to say she likes his music. The rapper, whose real name is Kostadinos Kontostavlos, was furious when mom of one Jade Easthope described his new single Splash as guilty pleasure. The 26-year-old was left stunned when the star slid into her DMs to rant at her. He told her, unfollow me now please. Don't want you following me. When she asked why, he responded, if not we'll block you. Jade asked him, is that how you speak to your fans? Your first ever tour went and supported you. All your singles have. Bots still listen to you now. Dappy sent her back her original tweet and she explained that she used the term guilty pleasure as he's an old school artist. But he wasn't happy. He blasted, see now f**k off you fat ugly pig. Don't ever listen to my music again you tramp. When she asked again how he could speak to his fans in such way, he responded, blocking your fat ass now. Bye. You hate me and hate you. You don't like my music. Stop taunting me by saying guilty pleasure. Jade didn't understand what she had done wrong, and asked Dappy to explain. But he told her, forget about me. Stop mentioning me. Shut the f**k up. My music hates you, you ugly, fat s**t. Listen, f**k you and your guilty pleasure b**t. Fat b**h blocked.